Today I'm gonna show you. This is my first video. I had made a rubber band power car, which is definitely by full of rubber band. I have used these rubber bands and used these safety pins and a jar. I'm opening the jar and holes on this and up and down. I have already finished the holes of the, you can see, and the other in the of the ear, you can see. Yeah, this is. And now taking the safety pins and a nose plus. And cutting this and giving it the shape of this leg type. I have already made two type of this, you can see. Yes, this type. And I have used stones and like making this type of things to the rubber band power bar motion things, which will give a torque and will rotate it. Now making start with this. At first take it to there and then other end of this. The other end was there, and keep the end to this track. You can see this type. Just the other rubber band is reached under. Now I am taking other safety pin and take it to the other corner of it and the this has been settled. Now working with the same principle. Here, this is the other end. Kindly, this type structure giving, and our rubber band car is ready. See that. This is called rubber band power. You can store more energy by keeping this type of points. Guys, this is my first video. Give me a thumbs up and keep subscribing. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. You can watch this type. Goodbye.